Divers have found the cockpit voice recorder from the Lion Air flight, which crashed off of Indonesia in October. That's according to a statement by a Navy spokesman. Divers had already found the flight data recorder on November 1st. It showed the pilots had fought to override a safety system which kept pulling the plane's nose down. But the CVR is needed to reveal what pilots were saying and why the safety feature was not turned off. All 189 people on the flight were killed.